Second quarter.
On second down now, it's Cook. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. It's a first down on a gain of 10. We don't talk about it very often, but sometimes there's a dip in intensity when you start the second half, which can manifest itself in some sloppy tackling. And how about right there? He ran right through that weak tackle attempt.
Second quarter.
Following the good run by Cook, here's another first and 10. Tote for the workhorse this afternoon. It's Cook, and he'll get three down to the 34-yard line.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old-school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? What's that, five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive, and like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. Second down, it's Cook. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 11 yards there, first down.
We both know it's difficult, but they've made it look effortless out there. Through the air, on the ground, they've moved the ball with relative ease.
First down throw for Cousins. And it is caught right at the 10-yard line.